On vlog 81, I am going to see the Hydro Express train. I'm assuming part number 2 or 3, I don't know. Just write a comment down below. So just find the Hydro Express when I filmed it in the past, so we'll figure out what part will it be. So I'll just give you a tour of a Hydro Express train, the carriage, the diesel locomotive. This time there will be 44 class replaced the GL class. It is 44.90. Here's the end of the carriage, where people can go outside. This is for the safety reasons. And 44.03. .43 is bigger because look, 44.90 is flat. I don't know what's going on because the carriage is right here. Oh, there goes. Pollution. I'm assuming this train is going 17 kilometers per hour because it's a bit of squeak. It says 15 x 15. Yep, they're gonna get coupled. Here's the first. Alright. This is the 2076 62 MBE first. Buffer car, second first. And I think up there is second first. The middle one is buffer car. Yep, I'll see you when it gets coupled. I'll see you when it gets coupled. Alright, 44.90 and 44.08 is gonna get coupled. So let's have a look.
There we go.
For that, I am going to give you a film of the Delmore Explorer. The run number is MP23. Head for Armadale and Morio. I can hear the whistle. The leading car is 2506. And we have the Oscar train about to arrive on platform number 3. This train terminates. It's going to get blocked by the Delmore Explorer. Front four cars is H27. God damn it. And the rear four cars is H51. I don't know if I could film both, like my iPhone or my iPad, because it's hard to both film at the same time, because otherwise it'll mess up. 4403 and 4490, heading for Medlo Bath service. I don't know what the hell is going on with this train. It's slowing down. And that's why those intercity trains, yeah, the Oscar is arriving somewhere. I don't know which platform. And it stopped. Those public people are staring at me. Oh my god. Anyway guys, thank you for all watching. Please subscribe to the channel, like and comment down below. See you next time.